Hello guys, hope you're doing well. So in this video I will be working on the comment section. The sessions will be included too in this video. So the next one will cover the admin part. We'll configure the FOS user to restrict admin area for normal users, etc. So stay tuned, happy coding, and see you soon.